Okay. Sean, today we are in Fulda.
Yes.
And you play a show with your sons, the Cannons.
Yes.
And I think it will be one of the last shows for the next 4 weeks here in Germany.
Yes. Well, we start to here every year. And this trip we had six concerts.
Six concerts.
We had three together. And then there was a long space, there were really 10 days between. And then we had another three concerts, but two of them have been cancelled because of the corona.
Yeah,
that's a pity. People are very disappointed. We're disappointed, but it's important that measures are taken to preserve people's health.
Yeah.
We understand. And people in Europe, if I said, this is a sellout, and we're people asking when we were coming in then. So, all is not lost. Hopefully, next year,
yeah.
The place will be cleared up.
So, that's your last show today?
Today is the last part this year.
Okay. Sean, the program of the Cannons is not only Irish folk. You play a lot of American folk songs, country songs. What is the difference between the Dubliners and the Cannons?
Well, we sing a lot of the Irish tradition songs, which were before I was born, or before any of the Dubliners were born, they were current in Ireland. They're traditional songs, and they were some of them are 200 or 300 years old, or even older melodies that are known. So, we just... Dubliners weren't confined to Irish music either.
Yeah.
They had recorded songs by other people, some of them. We even sang Spanish. We recorded a couple of Spanish songs.
Yeah, I know.
So it just turned out that way. I like, when I was a teenager back in the 50s, I was a very fun, very keen on rock and roll.
Yeah, okay.
It was a good time to be a teenager.
Yeah, I think so.
And a lot of them are gone now, but one or two are still alive. Stavros gone, Elvis is gone. Chuck Berry, Jerry Lewis is still alive.
Yeah, Jerry Lewis, I see something from him last time.
Yeah, so it's interesting. And we also play music that was leading up to the rock and roll era. Hank Williams.
Hank Williams, yeah, okay.
Yeah, we're very fond of his singing. We do a few of his songs.
Okay.
And I'm discovering new ones every week on YouTube.
Okay.
Amazing records.
So, one question I never asked you before. What is your favorite musician?
Favorite musician? Well, in the classical style, I think for vocalists is Caruso.
Caruso, okay.
Caruso. And I recently discovered, well, not recently discovered, but I have rediscovered George Jones, the singer.
I know.
Absolute musician, but I suppose if you take the music of Mozart.
Mozart is, yeah.
Mozart is, it's up there very high on the list. Not at the top, it's pretty high up. Yeah, I listen to a piece regularly called Laudate Domino.
Fats Domino?
No, Fats
Domino. Not Fats Domino.
Laudate Domino.
Okay,
The name of the piece.
Yes, the name of the piece from...
It's in Latin.
Yeah.
It's a religious piece. But as you mentioned, Fats Domino, mostly in the rock and roll years, he was my favorite.
It was your favorite?
It was in the rock and roll years.
Yeah. And from the modern music, from the rock and roll stuff, what's there, your favorite?
Music nowadays. I'm very, very keen on listening to Dolores Keane. That's not an awkward pun.
Yeah.
I'm keen on Dolores Keane singing.
Yeah, Dolores Keane, okay. Good. I hope we have a good show today, and I hope a lot of people come, because it's the last chance for the next weeks to have a concert.
Yes, indeed. It's that's the way it is. Well, we wish everybody good healthy outcome. And we've lost loved ones to this terrible disease. You would have thought it before Christmas.
Yeah.
And we're in this situation. And hopefully the scientists are working hard on a cure. And hopefully we can avoid it. Completely. That's what I wish everybody.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.